Hey everyone, welcome back to Jett Rocket. In this video we're going to head to the jungle garrison. And before we head to the level, I'd actually like to share something. A garrison is any military post, especially a permanent one. That's what this says here on the site I pulled up. Because I had no idea what a garrison was. You know, honestly, when I hear garrison I think of like a name. But that's what it is, a jungle base of some sort. Something random. Oh, this looks interesting. But yeah, that was just something I wanted to bring up, just in case nobody else knew what a garrison was. Cause I sure as hell did not. Yeah, we're gonna revisit there later. It looks like this is like just like a big enemy base. I like how it looks though. It's like all shiny and stuff. Okay, refueling station, which is great. Now we can go back to the beginning and grab those solar cells. Awesome, alright. Now let's continue. I guess we're supposed to jump over here. Remember these things? These really annoying things? Looks like they're back. So are these. As you know, you need to hit them twice. I can't see the other one though. Here. Okay, see, that's something I don't want to happen, one of these solar cells falling down. Because if they fall down, I don't think you're going to be able to collect it. But this thing here, let's see if I could kill it. There we go. Remember before we had to jump up to a higher place, but that one looked like it was flying low, so... Oh. Oh, there's a soul cell down there. Oh, there's two of them. Multiple ones, actually. let's head down here first, though, and look around. Yeah. Okay. They're hiding them in pretty interesting spots in this level. Okay, recharge station, and there we go. Let's hop over here. Oh god. Ah. Oh! Okay, let's try that again. See, I don't know where this is gonna lead. Hopefully it leads to more cells. Oh, just one. Okay. That looks like that was everything, so let's go back. Oh boy, that was dumb. Okay. Okay, yeah, there's nothing else over there. Let's continue. These jungle environments are really cool. I think so far I've been enjoying these ones more than the atoll and the North Pole. Guess I'm hovering all the way over here. Jeez. Some extra life. Pretty easy. Hey, I'm gonna lure these guys towards the middle. Close enough. There we go. Oh, we have an X. Find 10 secrets. Those are the other awards I haven't done yet. I saw one, it was like finished a jungle level in less than 3 minutes. I wonder which one would be the fastest for that one. That one, you just ignore all solar cells and everything like that. There's a dead end here. Okay. Wait, where else am I supposed to go? Yeah, I can't make it up there. Ah, okay, I see. There we go. Okay. Only thing is I'm completely out of fuel now. So I can't take out these enemies just yet. But there's a warp point here. So once I grab these cells, I jump in. So what's over here? Oh, yeah, I'll jump in. Just in case something happens. Oh great, this is awesome because it's right near a refueling station. Okay. And now we can actually confront these two here. I'm gonna backtrack just a little bit and refuel again before moving on. Again, just in case. Okay, there's an enemy here. I'm gonna try to attack him in the middle. There we go. That heart will help. Oh! So a refueling station here, that's awesome. Music here is pretty nice too. It's like suitable for a jungle level, but it's also pretty like ambient. That's always nice. Oh, there's another X. Actually, I didn't even see that one. The remote shook. So that's the only reason I knew that was there. Okay, we got more extra lives. Oh, we also have one of those laser enemies. Okay, this is gonna be annoying because I need to kill him, but I... Oh, the cell! Oh, crap. Alright, I got it, but... yeah. Alright, well... That one little cell was really important, so... Oh, that's all the way over there, huh. But I got it, so... That's fine. It was right at the beginning. Oh, this is the end. Great. I'm missing a lot of things then. Jeez. Alright, well. We generated the exit. Now it's just time to find the rest of these solar cells. There's a lot that I need to get. Oh, you know what? There's that whole section after here. Okay. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Yeah, all the way up there. See, it looks like what I'm supposed to do here is refuel, jump in the warp point, and jump on those top parts. Okay, which... be right here. There we go. Oh yeah, there's a lot of cells over there. Very nice. But even after that, I'm still missing quite a few. And honestly, I'm not sure where they could be. This area was the first one that came to mind. I'm missing 20. It seems like I'm missing, I haven't gone to like an area here. 'Cause 20 is a lot. There should be an area around here, just like an empty area. Or something, someplace. It's gonna hold a lot of these. Yeah, that's the end. This is where I was before. Okay. Oh my god. Oh wait, here. And there should be three more. Yes. Okay. That was the rest of them, and that took me 20 minutes to find. I pretty much gave this whole area like a pretty much a full cavity search, and that's where the remaining there's 20 down there. And I don't know, I just about gave up. I was about to go into the goal here. And just try again later or something, but so you can actually, if you look around, you can actually see the entrance down there. I don't know, it just seemed like kind of weird that there's, like, past the water you can actually see that little dark black area. There's like something you can land on. I don't know, but see, as you can see, I'm almost dead. Like, I got hit just exploring here. I actually fell into the swamp water again, so that wasn't fun. But now that we have all of the solar cells, we can actually leave here and move on to the next level. 20 minutes. I was looking for that for 20 minutes. Again, there's another level with 100 solar cells, so there was a lot to collect. But other than that little hidden area, most of them were pretty easy to find. Oh, this one sounds interesting, the jungle maze. Alright, that'll be the fourth and last level of the jungle, and we'll get to that in the next video. So I'll see you next time.